Okay, it's January 7th, 2015. Real windy out here. Oh boy, it's windy out here. My glasses are completely fogged up right now. Okay, I'll give you a little brief look at what I look like so you can see. Is it recording? Yeah. See? My glasses are fogged up. I don't go out of the house without this thing right here, this surgeon thing, man. I'm not gonna be coughing up stuff. I've already been having a major cough a lot lately. What they've been spraying for decades. They've been spraying for decades, and the wind's blowing. That's why I keep turning the camera, because the wind messes up the sound. You can't hear it. They've been spraying for decades, and I've been talking about it, trying to report about it and videotape it, but I haven't been taking the extra precautions. I'm going to try. I really am going to try to wear this type of not the face mask, just the one that goes over the nose and mouth, the surgical mask, whenever I go out of the house, period. Because at night, with a flashlight, you can see the particles everywhere. It looks like pollen in the wintertime. It's been like that for like the last 5 years. I've said something about it, not really thinking it through or realizing what it was. That's the stuff they're spraying in the sky. So we breathe it daily, all the time out here. Everybody thinks, oh, you're out in the country, you got fresh air. Yeah, and then you got to see that shit in the nighttime. So that's what's coming down in the daytime too. So there have been many times I look off like at that shed, and I almost see like it looks like it's rain or something like that. It's the shit that's coming down out of the sky. Anyway, my main reason I wanted to show you, thanks to my mailman, Andy, and a friend of his, who had some wheat that he just sold yesterday. I guess he sold it and was shipped. I got this bag here. That's an old hot water heater, Andy brought over here to help me to set on top of it to leave it so the wind don't blow it or anything. We didn't realize the wind was gonna be this bad even. But that plastic right there will go all the way down to the road. The garden is 55 feet across by 44 feet in width. You know, actually 44 going north to south and 55 feet going east to west. But the plastic will go from here all the way to the road, so it's about 100 and something feet of plastic. So it's cold out here. It's real windy. My hands are already burning from the cold. It's 28 degrees. It says it feels like 20. We've got 21, 22 mile an hour wind gusts. According to the weather bug, it's showing that there's snow coming out of the north and the west. I mean, the west and the north. But that's northwest right there. But you see the plastic. I wanted to make sure I could deal with the plastic. I was going to try stretching it out today, but I didn't realize it would be this windy and it's this cold. In the next few days, hopefully I'll get some help. And we'll get that plastic covering that soil out there. Okay, that's it. Happy birthday, Eileen. Eileen Marie Glusick.